Yep. Yeah, we had one here earlier, but he's already discharged. His was like a scratch. It was not even I wouldn't even put a Band-Aid on it. One, they're probably getting ready to discharge her now. She just has like a little, it looks like a red dot. And they said it looks just like a piece of fragment went in. No, there's another one that just, was at that tree, there were triaging her when we came in. But they just said when I came out, I asked them. She doesn't think she was shot. It might just be a laceration, but we're going to be talking to her. They're like two rooms apart, so they're right next to each other. Yeah. I mean, there was that one guy earlier, but yeah. So we're just gathering information and then putting it in the event we're on. No, we were already working. We were in briefing when it happened, so we just came right out and